Spins back into the box, free header! And it's 2-1.
I don't know why Enchami.
Giles, inside left, run, looking for Archeroo, shoves Diaby off it, cuts past Story! And didn't you know it, Cameron Archer. Akpom here, lays it off to Archer on the edge of the box. It's a second for Cameron Archer, a third for Middlesbrough.
Mowich, it's Cameron Archer! Sent in Norwich, leaving to clear, and they are hit again, and once again, he's for this season.
Archer looking to spin in behind here, McLaughlin is with it, but he's lost the race, it's Cameron Archer!
Cameron Archer looking to latch onto this, Horvath comes, Cameron Archer beats him, it's Cameron Archer, of course it is!